hacer?
Bueno, pues nos encontramos acá en la escuela Christian Brothers y hoy es el partido del año 2018. Y claro, siempre está la expectativa, ¿quién va a ganar? Van a ganar los padres. ¡Arriba los padres! ¡Dale! ¡Suerte!
Hello, welcome to this fourth classic, Sacramento Classic basketball, and I hope you will enjoy this game. We're trying our best to win the game, and hopefully it will, but it depends, because Seminarians are getting younger and we are getting older, so, but it will be a good game, this game tonight. So thank you and God bless you all.
Hi, my name is Patrick Klikas. I'm from the Diocese of Reno, and I'll be going into my fourth year of theology at St. Patrick's Seminary, and I'm happy to be playing tonight in the great Diocese of Sacramento. Well, I mean, who do I think is going to win? I think I'm going to have to go with the Seminarians. I mean, I think we have a strong team. I know the priests are tough, but I think our guys are ready to play tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, my name is Deacon Stephen Wood. I'm a seminarian on the seminarian team. This is my second year of play, and man, I think this year the seminarians have it. The priests have had the game for a couple years, maybe three, and it's time for their streak to end. So praise God, we got some good players this year. It's going to be a good game. Okay, to be totally honest, I think the priests have a good shot too, but I can't say that out loud. So anyway, good luck.
Play, but we're also going to pray now, but also
and not going away for vocations to the priesthood and religious life. Are you with me?
Yes.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord, we praise you for your graciousness manifested to us in so many ways, for the gift of life, the gift of grace, the gift of calling, as you've called us to yourself, to be sons and daughters of your Heavenly Father and destined for eternal life. But you've also set it up so that we need ministers and guides for the people on the way. So we ask that you continue to bless our efforts to encourage vocations to the priesthood and religious life, for all these good people, for their support of this wonderful and essential ministry in the church. We ask your blessing upon us enjoying this game tonight, but especially upon the players, the priests, and the seminarians. Keep them respectful as they struggle to outwit and outplay the others, and give us all insight as we watch and play and pray into what you're asking each of us in our own individual ways are meant to do this day and this week and this immediate future. We ask your blessing in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Bishop Wiegand, and if you root too hard tonight and you're thinking bad thoughts, there are plenty of priests here and can make a confession to afterwards. Bishop Soto is not here. He will come late. He is celebrating a confirmation tonight. So priorities, priorities, priorities. I'm joined by a seminarian and deacon, Dean Marshall, and Dean, we're going to start with the national anthem, Jeremy Sesko and Enrique Huizar, who are Newman Center students from Sacramento State. Seminarians,
from the Cathedral of the Blessed Sacrament, Victor Granov.
For the priest, from St. Dominic's in Moreland, Father Antonio Rossella.
And all the way from Our Lady of Mercy in Reading, Seminarian Eric Patrick.
From St. Rose in Sacramento, Father Cirilio Cervantes.
Also from St. Rose in Sacramento, Seminarian Eric Pereira.
From St. Bell's in Fair Oaks, Father Cormac Lacray.
And for the seminarians, from St. Charles Borromeo in Sacramento, Alex Valtierra.
From Good Shepherd Parish in Elk Grove, Father Edgardo Garcia.
For the seminarians from the Gold Country, St. Joseph in Auburn, Deacon Stephen Wood.
From St. Joseph's in Reading, Father Fredolito Gutor.
From a little further up in the Gold Country, seminarian Ryan Mahar from Grass Valley.
From the beautiful St. Monica's Parish in Willows, Father Giovanni Gamas.
For the seminarians visiting from the Diocese of San Jose, Deacon Francis Calar.
From the Pastoral Center, the headquarters of the Diocese of Sacramento, Father Glenn Giron.
For the seminarians also visiting from the Diocese of San Francisco, actually, seminarian Jared Rhea.
From historic Holy Rosary Parish in Woodland, Father Jeremy Santos.
Seminarian Patrick Klinkus.
From St. Thomas the Apostle up in Oroville, Father Jerome Hernandez. And that's all of the seminarians, so they're going to be outnumbered in the rest of the priests. We don't have their names here, Max. You're not on the list.
Seminarian David Panduro.
From St. James Parish in Davis, Father Joshua Sia.
And finally, seminarian Joseph Malinas.
The director of the Office of Vocations and the hero, the MVP from Game 3, Father Jovito Rata. From St. Paul in Sacramento, Father Joel Martinez. In Calusa, Father Matthew Blank. From St. Thomas More in Paradise, Father Michael Perry. The only priest in the diocese who's already in paradise. From St. John Vianney in Rancho Cordova, Father Raj Derivera. I think one or two people know who that is. From St. James in Davis, Pastor Ray Versaball. From St. Charles Borromeo in Sacramento, Father Salvador Gringas. common foul. Gets a shot, 2 points. Time for a 7-up. Sponsored by 7-Eleven. So far, the play has been so dynamic that we understand the Warriors and the Cavs have canceled tomorrow night's game. Here. Two-shot foul. Steps up to the line. Now brings it to 8-11. Priest. The Seminarians snuck a sixth man on the floor to no avail. Thank you.
for this year. Kickers, 2 points. 12-10 for the Priests. Shot gone in behind the half-court line, he would have won a new car. At the quarter, the Priests of the Diocese of Sacramento, 14, CBS 10, the football score. The Seminarians are in a good spot right now. We're just making the Priests feel comfortable. I don't know facts about
seminarian Ryan Francisco, who's on loan from the Chicago Bulls. 14-13. If they just hadn't missed that extra point, it'd be a tie game. High School Discernment Retreat, Quo Vadis, August 2nd through the 5th, 2018. The vocation discernment, priesthood, married life, just trying to find out where God is sending in your life. For more information, visit scd.org/Quo Vadis. Saturday, June 23rd, Papa Murphy's Park. More information at collarcup.com.
Last year, the seminarians won 1-0, which is a high-scoring game in soccer. Defunct.
15 hit him over an arm.
Wait. Is that a venial sin or a mortal sin?
Cletus is at the line. And he gets the foul, 18-17, Seminary.
Stay
Chef Paul.
Boy, that was in and out, just like a burger.
Can you help him out and catch those and keep it in play? Yeah. It was right to you.
Seminarians. So Bob, in basketball, does the touchdown come after they round the third base?
Yes, immediately after. Say, you're a seminarian. Is that 315 up there? Is that John 315?
No, 317.
Isn't that the most famous part of the Bible?
We read the Bible?
We should put another section on the clock.
Saludos a los que hablan español.
Radio Santissimo is broadcasting live, play-by-play in Spanish.
Yeah.
shoots and scores 3 points for the Sens. 27-24, Priest. The Catholic priest.
How many points is that? Kepler. And Vince Gifford. Wow. That one's going to make the ESPN top 10.
Thank you.
just like to make a shout out to all the parish vocations committees that support the seminarians and priests of the diocese. Thank you for everything that you do, for all your prayers and support. We wouldn't be here without you.
Seminarians.
the miracle worker from Reno, has the ball.
Offensive foul. On the Seminarians. Thank you. two-shot foul, active shooting. Another one, Carlos, to the line. The priest trailed by a single penny, 37-36.
Repercussions.
Did you go to confession or apologize or something?
Apologize.
You apologized. What was the nature of the call? Doesn't know. Many calls. Yeah. So what kind of games do you usually call?
Basketball.
I mean, what level?
High school.
High school basketball? And football. Wow. Which is the toughest sport to call?
Baseball.
Baseball. Because of balls and strikes? Yeah, that's tough. That's real tough. You get about a half a second to figure it out. Yeah, well, you're calling a great game tonight. Thanks. Sins. So we are now shooting one-on-one. Presentation, and we'll also have the drawing for the raffle winners, tickets to the Collar Cup and the Collar Cup Sparks, and also the closing with our priest and seminarian singing Salve Regina.
43-36, Seminarians. Come back here, 45-40, one foul shot. minute left, 5-point difference, 7-0.
soon-to-be champions for the 2018 Sacramento Classic, as well as for the MVP.
Lacrimarum vale, nostra e los tuos misericordias oculos a nos converte. Es un benedictum promptum ventris tui nobis
Mercedes Bahar. For our next scarf, we have Christina.